I'm so out of the game. I'm just trying to like remember where things go. Alright, and I need to get the Discord ready, and then we'll be all set. Where am I? Eating. Alright, hey guys. We're gonna get started in just 1 second. I just need to get Discord out there and then we'll be all good. Need to finish up Facebook, but it's not gonna take too terribly long. And then we can start this game of horror. Hey, Twitch, not sure. I kind of play it by ear if that's gonna be like a morning stream. We'll play it by ear. We will see when that will be. Let's do laughing, because I'm probably gonna swear a lot. Alright. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, okay, cool. It's all shared. At least on my end. Hey, Don. Alright. Let's continue. Okay, Boris just got kidnapped. So. Now we need to save Boris. And welcome to the Cryptid Council, where during the month of October, we will be playing a lot of scary games. And if you know any scary games that are on PS4, let me know so we can look into them. I forgot how long this list was. Thank you for doing so.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Colossal wonders. Alright. Oh god, you move so slow. Granted, you also did just have an elevator dropped on you. Ah, good. Just relaxing after, work. It was closing tonight, and it was an 8.5-hour shift, so. Okay, we were in here because we listened to this one. We're gonna get away from the screaming. How are you doing tonight?
Definitely something missing here.
Okay. Now, is the valve in the office? See, how many levels are in this place, though? That is my biggest question. Like, really? How many levels are here? Because I know this is basically hell, but I mean... Jeez. Nice. How was it? What'd you guys have? Also, pardon me if I don't trust this at all. Oh yeah, just everyone praising the Indian. Guess it's not here. Okay, I'm seeing a safe, but I'm not sure if that's. Oh no. Wait. Wait, is this a morgue? No, it can't be a morgue. That's a whole thing, it's not a morgue.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
Yeah, no, you're not obsessed with the role or anything. Find the secret passage. Okay.
So that's how it works.
But are they all in this room? What's the question? I'm really glad I was not in that room. That's alright. I don't care. Oh, actually, I need to do that. That's alright. As long as you don't do it, like, every single second, I don't care. Normally, actually, I put, check, because I don't know commands just yet, so I usually put, like, check out so-and-so, and I'll put, like, their links in the stream. Which I will do that once I find these books. Actually, I'll do that right now while I'm thinking about it. It's like if you mention it, like, oh yeah, no, like if it comes, like, it's like, oh yeah, no, I'm not streaming yet, or like or like I'm, you know, I can English, I swear, my brain's just tired from work. But if it's like, yeah, like, oh yeah, I'm streaming, you know, whenever, it's, I don't know. Just don't overdo it, I guess. If it, like, you know, comes up in conversation, or you're just, you know, let me know. I know what I want to say, the words just aren't coming out correctly. Okay. I mean, everyone's just trying to get a start. You know, if they're like, oh yeah, I'll be streaming this game. It really just kind of depends. Oh, that's comforting. Oh, okay. Okay. It all depends on the situation, but okay, we need one more book. And then no. Yeah, it's not that. We have to have. We need to find 5 books, and then we can leave. Also, I don't like that those ink figures moved. But that's just a personal thing, because I don't trust these. I didn't trust them from the beginning. Alright, there's 4. And then five is if I miss it, please let me know. Because I could be missing it and just walking past it, so.
I don't know where it is.
It's glowing. If I were a book, where would I be? Is it on this side? If I can walk correctly. The walking in this game kind of sucks. Or the running controls, I should say, is what I'm trying to.
say. Henry's also kind of slow. But I guess I could be amazing. But I guess what I'm wondering is, if, are the books in only this room? Because if they are, I must be missing it heavily. Which is entirely plausible. So what's everyone's plan for tomorrow? Yeah, I have a class tomorrow, and then I'm gonna play Animal Crossing with a friend tomorrow. But other than that, I don't really have much plan. Excuse me. I will join the group in a second. Once I get lost trying to find this book. Actually, that's one of the things I need to do. I need to make a Facebook group. That's what I need to do. I need to do a Facebook group. Okay, where is this thing? I've been going in circles for the past 10 minutes. Well, yeah, we're just missing one. Okay. Okay, where is this? Oh, there it is. Yeah, no, don't be sneaky or anything. I joined the group. If you're still here. Okay, round and round in circles. But yeah, I have class in the morning, and I have go play Animal Crossing. Really, I'm not pretty open. Oh, I might stream a game after class, but that all depends on. That all depends on what I'm doing or what I feel like doing. No, oh, poor Bendy. He's stuck in the cliff. So this is really cool. Where's the button? Oh yeah, I have any clay. Or not clay. Ink. Oh wait, I think I need to actually make this thing workable. So, how many of you guys have played this game? Or at least not played, but heard of it or seen it.
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
So we need the ink, but with the ink you can make different things. So you make a cup, a bone, a clock, I think that is a bone, yeah, bone. Ah, it's alright. Thanks for chatting. I know I need to, I need to get some trophies, and I need to, go back one of these days. Maybe after we finish it. Maybe after I finish the game, I'll go back and get some trophies. Maybe. Because I know I need to do it. There's a few easy trophies. I wonder if we'll fall like we did in Lego City. Outlast 2, I will be playing that.
What's gonna be a face cam again?
The only reason face cam is not is because I got out of work. And I'm just gonna bridge it out. Yeah, I see you. Oh no. Let's just get out of this thing, before we get killed. Okay. Shall we open the creepy door? Okay, I will get to those when I can. Should we walk down the corridor? Ooh, hands! Don't touch me, please. Yeah, when I did the rules for my Discord, I just kind of did, like, the basic rules, like, you know, be kind, don't be rude, help each other out, don't bring up politics.
I see you there, my little errand boy.
Oh!
Your angel is always watching.
I really wish you wouldn't.
What is it that keeps you going?
Fiery passion?
The thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom?
Freedom, that, yes.
Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly.
Well, I mean, I'm looking for him too, but more importantly, I want to leave.
Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
Don't touch him, as every other person says. Oh, I remember watching reactions to the game, and everyone's like, oh my god, Boris is so awesome, and then he gets kidnapped, and he's like, oh no, you witch, how dare you do that? And then at this part, they're all just like, oh hey, why are you like, and they're like, yeah, don't you dare touch him. It was fun. I love reactors. That's awesome.
He always fights me. Oh no. I just want to go home. When do we go home? When do we go home?
Okay. Soup! Oh, look! Does anybody need to confess to this thing? Okay. I'll just close the door. You guys seem busy. It's time to believe he will set us free. No angel. No angels. I would hate to be covered in ink and traps down here. I think these are all employees of Joey Drew Studios. Oh. I believe. I'm not quite sure. Quick question. And Amelia's called a shot here. Just take a wild guess. There's a creepy dark hallway down there. Oh, okay. Thanks for stopping by. See, well, hopefully I'll see you in the next stream. But yeah, like, there's just a nice little square thing. Do you think there's gonna be a jump scare? Okay, there's one of these leads to a dead end. Straight or left? Do that. He seems preoccupied. I thought that was like a drum or something. Come up and see me. Who am I seeing? I want to know who I'm talking to first. Almost there. Again. What's your name? Joey Drew? Mr. Fantastic? P.T. Barnum? Who am I talking to?
For 40 years, I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bedndy, like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong to me. And to me alone.
Okay. Seems like a nice guy, I believe. I don't know. Could be wrong. Did he know we were here? That's my question. Did he know we were here? Or know we were coming?
Okay. Not gonna lie, kinda creepy. But, to be honest, this whole game is kinda creepy.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Okay. Let's follow wire one. Let's see where this leads us. I must see power. Oh wait, who is it? Ugh, man. Of course you are, Wally. How can we forget that you're the true genius? I should save here.
Another day, another dollar.
Alright, so we need a power switch. Do we need to actually complete the games?
Tell me, are you having fun? I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
Well, I mean, I need to... Oh, hey, there's a switch here. No, okay. That opens up the funhouse. They are actually making a sequel to this game. Which I think is neat. But the reason it's taking so long to make, because I think they made Boris and the Dark Revival, I think they're making another one too. But the reason it's taking so long is because they're making it all in like one, like, big, they're making all the chapters all at once. Thank you.
Oh god, my horse is gone. Would you believe me if I said I mained Widow in Overwatch? Actually, I mained Reaper and Lucy. What did I do? I won, I think. Okay. Oh, yeah. No. Oh, that was so good too.
That's one.
Okay, so we need to play the games too. Alright, so that one opened. What other ones opened? That's a little nervous. Okay, my question is, did another door open up?
Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Ugh, hated this level. Let's just stock up on some cans here. Apparently they've been stealing all our bacon soup. Alright, where do I need to go? Thank you. curl through this pit of... This pit reminds me of Coraline. In the movie, when she crawls through the door. Okay, so if I'm not supposed to go that way... Why are you idiots following me?
That's two.
Hopefully that counted. Comforting. The Devil's Treasure. Actually, I think some of the game is fan art. Oh, you son of a bitch. I did it. I died, but I did it. See if I actually did it. But I will be taking some of these with me for the road. Oh, I did. It's great. Lost my cans. What is this? Oh. Right.
Biggest park ever built. A centerfold of attractions. Each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then... Oh, Mr. True architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out? trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park, my glory. You may think I'm wrong.
Really?
I'm still
welcome to the stream. As you're doing it, I was like, what? Will you stop moving? Don't mind me as I'm yelling at a robot. Or crazy homicidal man. Just wait for the return trip. I think at this point almost all the arms should be like one side should be out. Now it's just a matter of being to the right side. Also really just don't care. All right, we got this, guys. We got this. I'm Schengen. Oh, I thought I turned it. So there's no way I was gonna make it in time. Jump over anything. Oh, and I'm on the wrong side for it too, so I have to go all the way over.
Hmm.
on. You are not making this easy, are you? You. I will gladly take the hit for that. Okay. Thanks, Prius.
That makes three.
Yeah.
One to go.
Oh, hey, honey, how was your day? Oh, you know, went to this old factory, was there for, like, you know, who knows how long. Oh, yeah, and this giant rat attacked me. You love your stories, don't you? Oh, yeah. Love them. Oh, okay. Alright, so we beat him. I was wondering when he would show up. And then now, this door should be open. Nice. I'm sorry I tried to kill you last time, okay? It was for a trophy. I'm so sorry. Do you forgive me? Can I just, like, stay here for the rest of the- while he's roaming around? Guys, if you can check out any of these wonderful people, which I'm just gonna take a break from this because this part's also annoying. I'm also gonna. If you're still here, Prius, how's it going? Okay. So, I sent you guys some links. Oh, somebody, a couple other people are streaming. Hold on. Ugh. Google doesn't like me. I can just tell that. Let's see, I probably have, like... five and a half million tabs open. Thank you. No, go back. Oh, shit. Not Command Z. I'm thinking I'm on my program. Ugh, jeez. Then we need you. No, why? Ugh. Check out you. Okay. I think that's all set. Okay, so I will be right back, guys. I'm going to. I will be right back. I'm going to go do something and. Oh, I guess I never hit enter. Okay. Yep, sweet. Awesome. Alright, cool. Links have been posted to check out these wonderful people who are currently streaming. I'll be right back. Return the view from the closet while I, you know, do so. But that will be quick, so.
I don't like this part coming up, but I also hate the projectionist. It's so annoying. Thank you. Everyone goes to homework.
Oh? Okay, I'm back. I don't have to deal with Wally or Norman. I believe Norman was the person. Let's get comfy. This might take a few tries. Like last time. You're welcome. I try to help out when I can. There you are. Now, I'm gonna back up so you can't see me. I'm waiting for you to pass by again. Okay. I don't remember what we have to do here. I just know we're trying to get to Boris. Ink. Jesus Christ. Fine, kill me. Take me. I don't give a shit. I hate him. He's more annoying than Bendy. At least Bendy you can avoid. Like, if you're far away, he won't see you. Him. What the Christ? That's not fair. I spawned on your turf. At least give me another 5 second head start, man. Okay, go back to your hole. Jesus Christ. Fine, I'll wait for you to leave next time. Oh, stop your screaming. I'm right here, you don't need to shout.
You know you're yelling in Animate, right?
Yes, I'm aware. Actually, technically it's Animate by Haunted Inc. Hmm. If we want to get real technical. So technically I'm not yelling at an inanimate object. Just it's a moving object. Like, you don't yell at plants or anything.
Plants, zombies, sticky bits. Yeah. Diva.
That's a robot. That's an inanimate object that you're yelling at when she does her self-destruct move.
I just swear at her.
I know you swear at her.
I only have 2 words for her.
Wow, what are those words? Please share with the class.
Every time she fucking yells me. Which is a lot.
Only every time. Yeah, I don't care what you say, Joey. Jesus Christ. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you. If I say I hate you enough times, will you leave me alone? No? Why? I mentioned also to the class that I can't stand the projections. The tall, lanky thing with a camera on its head that was chasing me. Missing something. Yes, I'm sorry I scared you away. Oh, Mom, look! Keep watching.
Oh, that's the projections?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, so you don't have to worry
He's
about
He's like, hi, I see you! Let me just take this guy's body. Yeah, I imagine we go through a wall.
That's nice.
Mmm. Bendy saved us. But why?
Why? Well, that would be the question.
How big is your area of effect, lady?
How so much can fall apart so fast? We never really had control of the studio.
Are you trying to scare me? I think the projection scared me more than anything else.
Or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that.
You were beautiful, though.
Henry.
Why I mean, granted, you were kind of, you know, had like a. Kind of walk along the monkey side. But I mean, you still look beautiful. I mean, everyone's beautiful in their own way. You should you just could have been a muscle bitch.
Because if that's the case, hang on time.
Mom, it's just giving you eyes.
I've got a surprise.
This looks like the Haunted Mansion. Oh, piano playing by itself? Check. You have a surprise for me. I don't really feel. Alright, have a nice night, Dawn.
Boris! Oh no, what has she done to you?
Turn him into the hole? He tackled me to death.
Okay.
Yeah. That's normal, right? Look up how to kill you, because I don't remember how to kill you. Rescue Boris.
Rescue who?
Boris. Okay, how to kill Boris. Brute, yes. Thank you, Google. Okay. Okay, that's kind of what I thought. Okay. I think it's 3, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. I have found out how to kill Boris, so sad as that is. That, nope. Bow.
Oh,
Okay, maybe I didn't. Okay, yeah, great. To avoid respawn, right? Okay, I didn't read it right. Man, we had great times, don't you remember? No, oh, I thought you were charging. Come on, man. That's not how you click the ink. Again, it is not nice to hit people. Yeah, it's not. Didn't you know that? Yeah, because I can't get the ink, so I can probably just kill him. There's a whole natural order to things. He needs to marry himself into the wall. I need to get black pussing ink. And I don't know how to get the black pussing ink. No, that was just so you had a weapon to fight against the monsters. Saw them? Times already is not, it's not nice to people. Alright, come on, marry up, man. I don't know how. Oh, man. Yeah, what'd she do to you? Give you steroids or something? Okay.
Okay.
What?
a great strategy to avoid.
Oh, that's the one I read.
While he runs right at Henry.
Avoid Henry. Me. I'm Henry.
You're Henry? Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. When he crashes into the wall, thick ink will spew out of his chest. Take it to the ink maker next to Henry. And create a water plunger.
Yeah. So in theory. Ow! Man!
So, yeah, when he crashes into the wall, take it into the
Okay. That is great in words.
So maybe you have to get him crashing his wall.
He said take it. He said take it to the computer. Man. Again, if anybody who's played this has ideas, please let me know. Can I use the ink that's on me from punching and killing me every single time? The ink that falls out of him onto the ground. Sorry. Okay.
And then I was looking for some more specifications.
Okay, so now we're cooking with grease.
Okay.
Now I get kind of what I'm doing. It's just a matter of finding the ink. Which one? Charlie? I'm moving as fast as my legs can carry. Now! Ow! Excuse me. I'll come back for no! No, you. No, I know it is. Henry needs more of like a hit health point system and not three hits and you're dead. Oh, only one. Please tell me the game's still there. Come on, Boris, come with me. My friend, that is not nice puppy guarding. Hopefully I don't need to restart. I mean, it's not like it's a dealer, because I know what I'm doing. Answer is. Oh yeah, I know. So I think after I beat Boris, I'm probably gonna end the stream. One, it kind of took longer than I thought it would. But two, I might try and do better. I might try and just kind of relax. Because I need to play. Well, not after, after I have to go to. Oh yeah. I'm glad you're laughing. Oh, what? I keep getting killed by an inky dog? Yeah. know. Why are you... It's annoying, but I get the jumping.
You get the jumping right on.
Yeah.
You get the jumping right.
Alright. When he jumps, that's his cooldown, so he's all over ready good to walls.
Okay.
Yeah, when he jumps, then that's when he has to pull them. So that's why I can go for the... Okay. I get it. There's ink somewhere. Ow. But I don't know where it is. I guess it doesn't. Now, Boris, just because I said you couldn't hit people doesn't mean you can jump on them either. So close. Okay, I didn't realize that you could, I didn't realize I had the pipe ready. Oh, I have to crawl, waiting for it to load me back into the game. Okay. Take something. Alright, so we need to figure out clutter. Okay, we have it in the hand. Ow! Ow. Rude. You. Okay, so if he punches and charges, that's instant death. Okay.
Punches and charges?
Yeah.
Instant death. Okay.
Cool. Oh, God.
I think it's supposed to be Bedndy.
I think it's supposed to be Bedndy. You're supposed to be like one of like PT Barn. I don't know what's the other thing. But I do think after this, though, I'm probably gonna stream. He's definitely challenging. And Bendy's gonna be challenging too. It also doesn't help that you need to be like right on top of you. That wasn't fair. I was trying to jump and you pinned me in a corner. Nobody puts Henry in a corner. That I'm calling him a dog, no wolf. Somehow I think that could be the cause as well. I had inked. So it stays in there. Nope, nope. Ow. course that's instant death. Yeah, of course it is.
I believe you're supposed to avoid that.
Really?
I
thought you were supposed to let me hit you because he's a good boy. I'm just trying to figure out how you're supposed to dodge how you're supposed to get me. Ugh. The jumping. I'm trying to win jumping. Yeah. He's also jacked on some shit. Have a pipe. I think I'll wait. I didn't know he was going to be stunned. Okay. This is my son.
No! No, no, no! Why can't you ever just die?
There's no fun in that. Sorry, buddy.
They good guys?
No, no. Are they?
I don't know. They just killed the evil twin that was coming after you.
All right.
Work hard, work happy.
Let me go. Mm-hmm. This took way longer than it should have, but half of it was me trying to find the ink. Hmm.
Mm-hmm. I guess you're saving.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Oh, like, Imperial is giving us so many issues today. Registers you.
What?
The last reel. The computer at work today. Imperial is giving us so many issues. Twice I froze on last order. And when did you start the next one? Excuse me. Alright, so. We beat Boris. Too bad he died. I have played the game before, so I kind of knew that would happen.
Oh.
But it really is a fun game. I've never played it, but I've seen it. But it has been fun playing it. So, maybe tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, I think what we'll do is, because we can have a later stream. I have to go to school in the morning at, like, 9. So I'm going to be up and ready for that. But, tomorrow night, maybe we'll start with this, and then we'll start, like... until dawn. Maybe we'll stream Man of Medan, even though it's not a scary game, if you ask me. But maybe we'll stream that. Maybe I'll try and get a better ending, or I'll kill them all. maybe we'll stream it. I don't know. But we have a bunch of other games, because we could also do, like, Friday and stuff like that. Yeah, but... I want to try to do Town of Salem, I just don't know how to stream from computer. Like, computer. But we'll do that. So, stay safe, you guys. We will see you guys tomorrow. And, I have no idea. We'll see you guys next time, and stay safe. Oh wait, rating's a thing, isn't it?
Huh?
Rating's a thing, isn't it? Yep. Okay. Perfect. Okay. We're gonna raid you.
Raid you?
Yeah. He's playing Dead by Daylight, which is a fantastic game. I should have spelled the name right. Oh no, it's lowercase a. There, he's playing Dead by Daily. He has 44 followers, so I'm guessing he's trying to get to affiliate. So he needs 50 followers. So when you get there, guys, give him a follow. And like I said, thank you guys so much for joining us. We'll have a longer stream tomorrow. And, yeah. Meeting adjourned. Just disperse, scare people. I don't know. I'll have to work on that something, like, with the Crypto Council.
Meeting adjourned?
Yeah, like... sleep well, my little cryptids or something. we'll work on it. See you guys later. I'm tired.
Uh-huh.
I'm tired. I love it. Yeah, he's playing Hillbilly. I think. Why is his scream so glitchy?
Wow.
There, that's it. I'll wait till 56. That's not gonna be fun. I can guarantee it.